Hey guys, Lamassu here. Happy Monday. Today I had one of the hardest backs in the game so far. I wasn't sure I'd be able to make it, and even thought of skipping the parking, but that wouldn't be fair to you all. I try to make my gameplay as realistic as possible, and even in real life when encountering hard backs, you still have to get it done. So that's what I did. It took me a few extra pull-ups, corrections, and getting out of the truck to look, but I got it done, and felt better that I did. I hauled this mobile barrier from Sierra Vista, Arizona to San Diego, California, and got paid $20,367 for this load. Andreas, Felipe, and Jennifer did one load each. Andreas made $3,072, Jennifer made $2,055, and Felipe made $648. Lamassu Trucking made $26,142 today. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you all have a great day, and let's get to work. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and turn on the notification bell for more videos.